These Diablo blades have a picture of an I-beam on them, so let's see if we can cut through one. This I-beam's a quarter inch thick. Ended up taking 2 minutes and 30 seconds to get through the cut.